do Southern American rednecks are now sullying those championships. Well, that's pretty cool if you ask me, but I will say this,
as a team, and right now taking it to Blade on the line, but pretty deadly getting the job done right now.
Is pass on the pearls of their own wisdom. Oh, look at this. Page. Whoa, Idris Elbow!
Steel chair.
Ludicrous. That's Briggs' fault.
Pretty deadly, able to clean up the spilt milk.
There's the
Last, she had been a tad more appreciative to Mr. Chase not file a lawsuit. The fact that she gets,
no win, no fee.
She should have opened her eyes, maybe get off an NXT.
Head of steam.
Looking for an exclamation point in favor of black eye, almost an eye for an eye.
Great to
trying to put back. Cutting corners.
Don't take your eye off the ball. Waistline. Team kicked her out of the women's breakout.
Not just injuring it, she had a partial.
Boring in the ring. Wouldn't be the fighter she is today without that.
Change for anyone. One kick and
WWE. Beautiful takedown there. Obviously, these are hybrid rules tonight.
Wesley came to trick Willie.
The problem in this
What a knee. Williams, this match is going to end in the first round. We got 5 seconds. Continuing to count. Lee's starting to explode. Is Lee going to be able to take down Williams?
A minute in boxing, not 20 seconds.
20 seconds, that's the rules. Now we're going to see that acrobatic style of Lee taken. That's huge. What the hell?
Trick Williams' feet were on the ropes. There we go.
Yeah,
he got completely dropped from that haven. He needs to pick fights that he can win. He cannot
win. Lee right now, the door is open. Lee right now digging deep. 5. Going up and down goes Williams. Lee now. Right. Boom! You talk about a knockout blow. 10 to the skin. There's an equal according to Julius Creep, but another drop kick prior to this matchup. What a back and forth contest this has been. Out Roderick Strong here tonight.
Yeah, that is an absolute banger. Apollo Crews now receive ludicrous claim. Nothing to be jealous of whatsoever. The driving force in his life right.
You saw Strong wincing in pain, and look at the power of Crews going for the right. And we got to remember the damage that has been done to the lower back of Apollo Crews. Fortitude, and then following it up with a power slam. That gave out. Strong trying to capitalize another backbreaker. It almost isn't going to get planted. Trying to fight out his Strong. On the shoulders of Crews. Down into a gut
breakfast. This should have been over a long time ago.
With one hand, is it?
The rise of Cora Jade here. NXT solely down.
He was a champion.
I don't know. Why don't I ask you?
Eliminated Jade in the battle royal, become number one contender.
Corey,
And on all cylinders, another massive suplex turning Jade. One more time, Jade. This time connects with a little bit of sending a message to the NXT Women's Championship.